Wagwan people, welcome to Flix. I'm your host Ronnie G, and today we are looking at a new series on Netflix, a Christmas horror series called Elves, or should I say, Nisser.
Jingle bells, come on, Joe, sing all the way.
Stop it!
Hey, jingle, whoa, whoa, whoa. Not while I'm driving.
What's that?
Hey, it's a private road, and next time take the coastal road.
We did hit something with the car.
I really don't think we did, love.
You're so annoying, you know. Are you here? What are you, really?
Damn, it's ugly.
You are ugly.
Okay, so Elves is a Danish series, and it's about a family who goes on holiday, and they want to go on holiday on an island because the parents don't want any technology or anything, so this is the place to do it. Okay, so they get over to this island and they have their car and everything. They're driving to their cabin. So as they're driving to the cabin, they bump into something or they hit a pothole or something like that. So they get out, the family gets out, and they're checking out the area. They don't see anything, so automatically they don't think they hit something. They just probably hit a big pothole or something like that. So while they're looking around, their daughter Josephine, who's played by Sonia Steen, is looking around in, you know, just a grassy area. And y'all notice this huge gate that's blocking off the rest of the forest. So before the family can investigate this gate, a truck pulls up and a guy comes out. You find out his name is Moeller and he's played by Rasmus Hammerich. Okay, so he's automatically a little defensive. He's like, this is private property. You can't be here. Wherever you're going, get in your cars and go there now. So, you know, they're all kind of looking at him like, okay, breathe. But, you know, they say, okay, you know, we don't want no trouble. They get into their vehicle and they head to their cabin. So once they get to the cabin, everything's fine. They start setting up, start settling in for, you know, their vacation and everything. Josephine, who is an explorer, she's like a little door explorer. She goes to the area where Moeller just told them not to be, okay? So she's looking around because in her head, she believes that they hit something and it's their responsibility to find out what it is and help it, okay? So she winds up finding this creature who we, of course, find out is an elf. She wraps it up in her jacket, takes it back to the cabin. Moeller, who is a citizen of the town, he's walking around and he sees that the garage is, you know, a bit ajar. He goes and peeks and he sees Josephine with this elf. So he starts freaking out because obviously he knows something that we don't, because this is his island where he lives, okay? So he takes it upon himself to go and grab the elf and take it from Josephine, and he takes it back to the gate. So little does he know, while he was out setting the elf free, Josephine decided to sneak in to go and retrieve her new friend. So now with Josephine missing, the family has to find out a way to get inside so that they can save Josephine. And the townspeople really don't want to have anything to do with it. They're going to have to break some rules, okay? And to break these rules, they got to get the gate open. Now, do they get the gate open? You're going to have to watch and find out, okay? So what I would say about this series is it's not a bad series. It's not for family, young family. Older kids can watch it. It's not really that scary at all. I give it mixed reviews, all right? It's not good and it's not bad. It's something to watch, you know, for the holidays. You know, we have all our fun holiday movies and series that we watch, but it's also fun to try a little something scary for the holidays too. So I would check it out just for fun. Make your own assumption. I'm sure Josephine is gonna annoy you just like she did me, but you gotta watch it to find out if the elves escape that barrier gate. All right, so thanks for joining. Check it out, rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next episode of Flix. Yeah, mom.